you've got the hi-hat, then the snare drum, there, and the congas. All on separate tracks. Yeah, the drum machine's got more tracks than anybody else on the. But that was the sound that made the record. It begins and ends, and it's the signature of the song, really. Yet again, the one thing that remains the same is the awfulness of the synthesizer melodies when soloed. That's an organ. Even put together without echoes, they're still pretty cheesy. And, yeah, still got the cheesy organs, 30 quid organs. McCluskey doing his usual playing the bass like a percussion instrument. But that's it dry. Then you put all the reverb on, it sounds like a record.